I would like to know, who has heard this verse? For there are three that bear record in heaven: the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one. Have you heard that before? Have you heard that? Do you read this in your Bible? Do you? Yes, yes. No, my brother says he does read it. You know, you don't read it in the Bible? It's not there?
Yes.
It is there. Yes. Yes. And amazing that...
There are three or four.
Yes, yes. For there are three, I'm quoting, First Epistle of John, chapter 5, verse 7. Where it says, First Epistle of John, chapter 5, verse 7. Where it says, for there are three that bear record in heaven: the Father, the Word, meaning Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one. It's there. In your Bible, sir? Here is the Holy Bible. You see, this verse I quoted you now is to be found in the Roman Catholic version of the Bible. It is to be found in the Authorized King James version of the Bible. It's there. But it has now been thrown out of the Revised Standard version of the Bible as a fabrication. The verse on the Trinity, it is thrown out as a fabrication. All modern translations of the Bible do not have that verse anymore. This is thrown out by, not by Muslim scholars, Jewish scholars, or Hindu scholars, by 32 scholars of the highest eminence, backed by 50 cooperating denominations. They found that this was a fabrication, and as a fabrication they threw it out. Similarly, the ascension in the Gospels of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, you find ascension twice, that Jesus ascended into heaven. Chapter 16, verse 19, and Jesus was taken up into heaven. Luke, chapter 24, verse 51, and Jesus was taken up into heaven. Only two places in the Gospels is the ascension mentioned. My brother quoted from the Acts. The Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, the ascension is mentioned only in two places. And those two places also in the Revised Standard Version of the Bible, they have also been thrown out as fabrications. Yeah. Revised Standard Version of the Bible.